on 12 March 1930, a 60-plus man with a staff in his hand mounted a mass struggle on the shoulders of 80 unarmed men. Mahatma Gandhi and the Satyagrahis made an arduous trek across jungles, unmapped roads, and mud flats to reach the sea and make salt to challenge an unfair law. This was not just a walk. It was a manual on how to assert oneself in the face of a bigger political enemy. On his 150th birth anniversary and the 72nd year of India's independence, we retrace Gandhi's footsteps and visit key places to remember what happened in the course of the march and what the various places the marchers passed by have taken of the Dandi story.
गांधी जी ने अहमदाबाद से दांडी की यात्रा किया था। फर्स्ट स्टॉप यहाँ हमारे गांव में रुके थे, फिर आगे यहाँ से शुरुआत करके आगे दांडी तक चले गए थे।
दांडी उन्हें अस्थान का में आज पूरे गांधी मार्च 1900 की शुरुआत नारो गांधी बाप के मानव ये थी। इन्हें रात्रि मुकाम कर रात्रि आई रुका है।
बताओ, कभी असत्य नहीं बोलते थे, अहिंसा के मार्ग पर चलते थे।
देश का प्रधानमंत्री कौन है?
श्री नरेंद्र साहब मोदी।
देश का राष्ट्रपति?
देश का राष्ट्रपति गांधी जी। गांधी जी
राष्ट्रपति?
हाँ नहीं, राष्ट्र राष्ट्र क्या?
ये गांव ऐसे भी एक अनोखा है कि जैसे कि यहाँ पे कहीं भी चाय नहीं मिल रही है, जैसे हर गांव में चाय की लारी जैसा होता है, मगर इस गांव में कहाँ पे भी लारी नहीं मिलेगी आपको, कहीं पे भी आपको पान नहीं मिलेगा, क्योंकि ऐसी सोच यहाँ पे है कि जो लारी होती है वहाँ पे सब लोग इकट्ठा होते हैं और ऐसा न्यूसेंस क्रिएट होता है।
Kankapura village, 14 kilometers from Kankapura is the Mahi Nadi, which meets the sea, and it is this junction, this watery junction that Gandhiji crossed around 12 o'clock in the night and Jawaharlal Nehru around 2 to meet at Kareli on the other side, which is in another district, and there it is that they discussed the agenda for the next CWC meeting to be held at Jambusar on the way to Dandi.
Gandhiji has just, he's remained in books, school books, that side. Somehow it's unfortunate, but our next generation is forgetting what actually Gandhiji and all our freedom fighters did for our country, and because of which today we are here.
जब महात्मा गांधी दांडी आ रहे तब मेरी उम्र 7 साल की थी, केवल बड़ा ऐतिहासिक प्रसंग। वहाँ पर इंटरनेशनल मीडिया भी थी कैमरा लेके, तो उन्होंने कहा, लिख कर दिया बापू ने, देखो आई वॉन्ट वर्ल्ड सिंपथी इन दिस बैटल ऑफ राइट against Mike.
where Gandhiji arrived the night before he broke the salt march. This is a building that belonged to His Holiness Sahib Lord Tahir Saifuddin Sahib, 51st Bridges Head of the Dawoodi Bora community, who requested Nehru to dedicate it to the nation in 1961 to be preserved as a National Heritage Monument.
सबसे छोटा था वो विठल करके था, गुजरात का स्टूडेंट था,
सोलह
गुजरात में, गुजरात विद्यापीठ नहीं, गुजरात आश्रम में पढ़ते थे, और उसका उम्र था 16, 16 का उल्टा कर दे तो 61 होता है, गांधी जी का उम्र था 61।
एट द कंक्लूजन ऑफ द दांडी मार्च ऑन मई 6 एट दांडी, Gandhiji decided that the movement would go on, and he sent a letter from his hut in Karadi, where he was eventually arrested, that he was continuing the movement for the violation of the salt tax. But in between, Gandhiji was arrested and the movement was carried on by Sarojini Naidu and joined by Kasturba Gandhi. This is the place where Indians made the stand against the British government and broke the salt tax again. Everybody has heard of Dandi. Not too many people have heard of the Dharasana Satyagraha, but this is one of the most brutal spots where the British government came down really hard on Indian Satyagrahis. More than 60 people were brutally injured that day.